tennis match.
I don't like tennis.
That's why I said to me, the cancer. Can you die?
No, not very good.
A cycle rider.
I haven't got a bike.
You think of something different. Cut it out.
You too.
I'm busy next weekend. What about Sunday after 12 October? We'll have 2 weeks to prepare everything.
Oh! Oh! Yeah. Oh! Oh!
Alright, snacks.
Check.
Traveling tools.
Check.
Camera.
Ah.
Don't throw. Gentle.
Okay. Sorry.
That's it. I think we should have a little more snacks. A little more snacks. A little more. 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 Okay. Anything else?
This, and this.
Perfect.
3 hours later.
Can you move it along? I'm all out of time cards.
Yes, finally, we are alive.
I'm tired. We haven't stopped for 5 hours. I need a rest.
So do I.
Let's sit down for a couple of minutes. Starving too. We haven't eaten anything since breakfast.
Hey, you shouldn't stop yet. Look, the weather's changing. Let's go before it starts to rain. Go.
Okay.
Oh,
but hang on a minute. I need a picture of you three standing next to the Shabbos Hill sign to show that we were really here.
Okay.
Let's go.
What was that? Only the wind. I've never heard wind like that. Need a half eye. I'm scared.
I remember the reporter's warning. But it couldn't be true, could it?
I'm here.
What the? Oh,
poor things. What killed them? A dog? A fox?
I think something bigger. Much, much bigger.
It's no good. The compass is broken. We can't go on. No way! I want to go back now. I'm fed up with this.
It's alright. We must.
What's that? Some sort of animal. The sword that kills sheep.
I think it's the creature of Makmur.
The what?
The reporter told me about it.
This is why you look so suspicious.
He promised me a lot of money for a picture, but I didn't think that there was a really creature up here. You must believe me.
Why didn't you tell me?
Because you always want to be in control. I've known you for years, and it's always been the same.
John, but why? What the hell is it? Is the human?
I don't think so.
A zombie!
As they were running away from the creature, suddenly the sky turned white and the ground started to crumble. They were disappeared into the Monarch land. There were plenty of pretty butterflies and trees. Everyone forgot about the creature and enjoyed themselves in the land. With fresh air and aroma from flowers, it was the right time to fall asleep. But suddenly, some noise woke them up.
I'll go check it out.
Oh, Sara, Sara's oh, you here.
Thank goodness you are safe. We search for you all night.
What happened? Ask her.
No danger, you said. Just a silly story. You knew it was real, isn't it?
I had to say that was no danger. I didn't want to frighten you.
Frighten us? Get real. It was nearly killed us. You were completely out of order. Our sponsor walk was nearly a disaster.
I needed to get some for so for my story.
So why didn't you go? I used to think that reporters were brave, but you're not. You're pathetic.
But no one was hurt.
No thanks to you.
Hello, everybody.
Hi.
We heard about your sponsor walk already, and we also told a story to our friends.
And we are already surprised, so we will give you 1,500 euro for your sponsor walk.
Wow, thanks a lot.
Oh, we have to go now. See ya.
Bye.
Bye bye.
So, we have more than 5,000 euro for buying hard machine.
Wow!
Hello, I'm Mai, or this company, may I help you?
Hi, I'm Lisa, and these are my friends, Salah, Ellen, and John.
Hello!
Hi, Miss Mai, we have some interesting stories and photos for you.
Let's see. Wow, it would have been interesting, but every people I would pay 4,000 euro for it.
It was our pleasure.
Excuse me for interrupting you, but a patient is waiting you, doctor.
Oh, okay. I have to go now.
Goodbye.
Alright, bye-bye.
Oh my god.